San Antonio man's clothes catch on fire as he pumps gas, and the whole thing is caught on videotape. It happened yesterday at a gas station in San Antonio. You're looking at surveillance video of the incident. As you can see, the man was standing in the back of his pickup truck filling up gas cans when the flames sparked from the truck's bed and then spread to the gas pump line. Witnesses rushed over to help the man smother out the flames. The man did not suffer any serious injuries.